Suction nozzle and air nozzle can be selected according to the size of the PCB. The air nozzle can be rotated 360 degrees. The screws on the support bar can be adjusted to prevent deformation of the PCB board. The L-shaped clamp can be used for positioning and clamping of irregular-shaped motherboards, and splint structure can be adjusted. Automatic detection of BGA absorption. Laser red dot quickly locates rework area. Prevent crushing of PCB boards. Enter the administrator mode. Added the temperature parameters. Load the appropriate temperature curve and write to the controller. The operator mode cannot modify the parameters. It can only load the appropriate curve and write the control device. Click the welding. The upper temperature zone will automatically drop to the welding position. Automatically starts heating and generates a temperature curve. After the heating is completed, the upper temperature zone automatically returns to the original place. Click the desoldering. The upper temperature zone will automatically drop to the removal position. The system automatically starts heating and generates a temperature curve. After heating is completed, the nozzle will automatically remove the BGA and place the BGA on the feeding tray. The upper temperature zone will automatically return to the original place. Click the mount mode. CCD out. Place BGA on the feeding tray. Click position confirmation. Automatically absorb the BGA and adjust to the preset optimal optical position. CCD optical source is automatically turned on. Keyboard C or R key controls camera zoom. Z or R key controls BGA rotation angle. The micrometer adjusts the XY direction to achieve the coincidence of BGA solder balls and inventory. Click position confirmation, CCD in, automatically complete the mount action. The system automatically starts heating and generates a temperature curve. The upper temperature zone automatically reaches the origin place and the mount is completed.